that's all pavement. It's a city that's all heart.
Let's all stop the rehearsal again because Mitchell has another compelling question.
It's Michael Dorsey. And would my character say the city is all heart? He's a traumatized war vet evicted from his rent-controlled apartment during the sewage-baked heat of summer. All heart? I don't think so.
Where in the history of the printed libretto does it say any of that?
It's the backstory I gave him.
Backstory. He doesn't even have a name. He's Guy Who Walks By.
My character deserves his truth. I am just saying what every actor on this stage is thinking.
Lovey, this is a Ron Carlyle show. My vision, me creating a living aggregate out of the imagination of nothing. You want out? You're out.
Of the whole song?
Of the whole show. Of any show I ever do in the pantheon of ever. And then even after that.
This opening number is benign and dishonest, directed by an inept derivative hack. And this musical sucks!
This is the tale of Michael Dorsey. He is the center of the plot. Is he an actor? Yes, of course he is. Is he successful? Yes, of course he's not. That doesn't mean he isn't real good. No one in town would disagree. He really could be good as Gielgud, but you won't see his name on the
Carla, I threw it all away for you. Just across that bridge, Carla. That damn grey bridge!
That's fine, Mr. Dorsey. We're looking for someone younger.
Oh, I can be younger.
Actually, we're looking for someone shorter.
Oh, wait, see? I can be shorter.
Actually, we're looking for somebody different.
Sounds to me like you don't know what the hell you're looking for.
We're looking for somebody else. Get out!
Now there's something quite familiar. He feels it rising like a moon. He's feeling victimized and bitter, like nothing good is gonna happen soon. The odor of humiliation begins to permeate the room. The putrid stench of it surrounds him like an inexpensive prostitute's perfume.
Mummy, Daddy, come quick! Something's wrong with Biscuit! He was chasing his tail, and then he fell down the well!
That's good, but can you do it happier?
Happier? The kid's dog just plunged down a well to its death. Why would he be happy?
Because I'm the director, and that's how the playwright wrote it.
Then tell the playwright he's wrong.
I'm also the playwright. Get out!
And his feet start to crawl, and his head starts to wave.
Get out.
Wow, he's batting zero. Dude is so pathetic. How does he keep going? Maybe he should stop. No, it's gonna happen. Soon they'll all be clapping. Soon he's gonna make it. He's gonna make it to the top. He's gonna make it to the top. He's gonna make it to the...
No more orders. Kitchen's closed.
Time!